But that's the very first time I ever had a bed bug look up my room number in my life, I guarantee. How y'all are? I'm glad for you to see me, I guarantee. And I got to tell y'all one story I haven't told in a long time. It happened years ago.
Hey, y'all know how I like to tell my stories. Here's a legend who is the best storyteller anywhere around. I'm talking about Justin Wilson. He was one of my favorites, for sure. And here he is now with a great one.
You know, I'm a safety engineer. I wear both a belt and suspenders. I don't take chances. I've done a lot of safety work all over the world. And I'll tell you right now, I heard that they had a big meeting in Chicago called the National Safety Congress. Not like the one in Washington, D.C., but all about safety. Well, when I first started, I wanted to learn all I could because I needed to learn all I could. And so I went up there, went to a big boarding house called the Conrad Hilton. Walked in there, and there was a clerk behind the desk, you know. He said, "What can I do for you, partner, huh?" I said, "Not a damn thing, partner. I got a reserve here." He said, "You do? What's your name?" I said, "Front name or behind name?" He said, "Both of them." I said, "You stand with your song." He don't understood that. He say, "How you spell that?" I'm so glad he asked, because I just learned how. I spell it for him. He said, "Let me see." He said, "I don't see." I said, "Wait, let's stop. You ain't no speed reader. I'll help you look in right now." He turned one page. I said, "Whoop, there's my name." He said, "But you got to wrote your name on the register." I said, "Put them out here." He put a little card out there, and I'm putting my name real careful, because some people can read reading, but they can't read writing, you know how that is. And just when I get through printing my name good, right across it walked the biggest damn bed bug I never saw before again in my life. And I back up 4 or 3 steps and I looked at that clerk right on the eye. I said, "I want to tell you something. I've been bit by the flea in Shreveport, Louisiana, bled by the spider in Houston, Texas, and chased by the policemen in New Orleans, Louisiana. But that's the very first time I ever had a bed bug look up my room number in my life, I guarantee."